Hey, what's up guys? Muleskull here. Welcome back to Terraria, episode 93. When we left off, I showed you how to beat the Dungeon Guardian. I'm not as efficient as I could have been, so therefore I did it wrong. Anyway, today, we're getting back to building. Something I'm decent at. That's arguable. Anyway, here we are, back in the game. Gonna put the wasp gun away. Gonna put this away. Should I keep a gun on me? Nah. Guns. Up here. No. There you go. Your home. And your home. Good enough. So yeah, today we are going to work on rooms. I need a little bit of that. I want some mushroom too. Where did I hide the mushroom blocks? They're up in the thing still. I'm gonna try and work with sail too. Okay, good enough. I have an idea, my friends. This is gonna be interesting. Now, I wanna work on rooms for NPCs, because I wanna get them out of the poop shack. So, oh man, I have such mixed feelings on this place. I love it, but at the same time, I'm thinking I could do better. It's weird. It's a weird feeling. I do love the look of it so far. I really like this. Could use some towers, but today we're not going to be doing towers. We're going to be putting some rooms in here somewhere. And what I'm thinking about doing is using this as a block and using more of this, and we're going to make some mushroom rooms. But I just don't know exactly how I want to do this yet. I think this would be a good place for a room. Now, bear with me. Okay? I'm gonna just reach out. That's probably good. We're gonna try and create something. A little different. Start with three of those. Kind of go like this. No, it's not the shape I'm looking for. What I'm looking for is kind of like a... I don't know exactly what I'm looking for. Maybe a step down? Let's go by three. Maybe one more. Three. And then we'll bring it back up. Maybe we need five in the middle. So let's see. We got three here. We go four, five, a sixth one, and then up. But a little more steep. Let's see. Something like this, maybe? Mushrooms don't grow perfectly, but somehow the mushrooms have managed to... The people of the castle have managed to make rooms out of the mushroom. Pirates are approaching. And we got a party going on. Cool. That's nice. Oh, I gotta deal with pirates, don't I? I don't have to do anything. I kinda like this. Let's take a look at it on the map. That's kind of what I'm going for. I want these little pods. I'd really like it to be a 50-50, like right here, but I think this works here. And this is kind of a theme that I want to continue with the rooms. Is just have these randomly put in, like put one right here, put one like, I don't know, right here, up higher. Because we don't want them like directly across from each other. But we don't want them alternating exact either. These rooms down here are different. This is where the mushroom hasn't taken place. Or taken full hold, you know. So yeah, we're going to kind of throw them in here. Maybe we'll throw one in right here just to change it up. No, because we've got one right below it. Oh, I have to deal with this. Ugh, okay. I guess so. Let's deal with this. Yay! We got a party going on, and NPCs are dying. This can't happen. Well, poop. There goes the witch doctor, but that's alright. Be quick. Who's shooting at me? This guy. Ooh, cutlass. Oh, these guys. Come on. Another discount card. And furniture everywhere. I could do an equipment switch, but I'm just trying to get the damage gone, get these guys done with. 95%. There's a golden toilet. Oh, jeez. And the witch doctor's arrived. Perfect. Come down here real quick and we'll do this. Just so we can pick junk up. I hear you. Jeez Louise. Got a platinum. Out of the deal. Cool. Whose party was it? Ada. Who's Ada? Housing. And who was it? Ada's steampunker. And someone else. What was my Mr. Wizard cell? Nothing fancy. Do we trash it? No. Do I have any cutlasses? I don't think I do. Maybe I do. I have two of them now, but... But you know. Buccaneer bandana. Vanity. Full. Furniture. Buccaneer tunic. Buccaneer bandana. Golden workbench, that's pretty sweet. Golden sofa. Furniture, where are you? This was organized once. Golden platform, I don't think I've ever seen that. That's pretty sweet. Any other rare drops I need? Not really. Okay. Frustration, sorry. Sorry, you know, gotta take it out on the bunnies. I haven't done that in a while. It's kind of the staple of my channel is killing bunnies every day. I haven't done that for you guys in a long time. I know you guys just love it when I kill bunnies, so... Okay. Back to business as usual. Do I have an eye patch yet? I could have sworn I did. I guess I didn't. Cutlass. I want to check for this. It's not in here. Cutlass, cutlass, cutlass. I guess I don't have one. That I can tell. Okay, we're keeping a cutlass. They're both the same. There we go, sell one. You're just a guide. Lewis, you look lost. Oh man. Oh man, oh man. And no harm, no foul. Okay. Back to it. So we got this room kind of set up. I don't really want to do the interiors yet. Because I'm not sure who's going to go where, and I just want to kind of wing it right now. So let's just do this. Now, this idea, I've just been kind of turning it over. And that's kind of why there haven't been very many episodes lately. It's because, yeah, take some time to think about this stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go like that. And then this one is going to be kind of odd. I'm going to have it come up. I don't want it too far over, though, because there's going to be a tower in the middle. It's going to be Muley's residence, so... Now, I think the random idea just works with the mushroom, so... We'll do that. We'll kind of layer it into... Maybe throw a little mud in there. I need to get... Oh, I got some mud. like a so. This one's got some mud building up. There we go. And mushroom seed. Gotta carry that around with me. Just a couple. Just enough to mushroomify things as we go. That'll spread. Okay, cool. So there's another room. Gotta kind of make it... Oh no, let's just leave it like that. I kind of want to do it over on the other side too, just to get... We'll kind of reverse engineer this one a bit. So let's have one like right here. There we go. Oh my gosh, there's just a friggin' bug on me. Oh, what are you? Jeez. Man, you guys, my house in the middle of the woods gets infested with bugs. It's disgusting. Like, I'm not like super scared of too many bugs. Even though we do have some scary bugs here, but yeah, you know, you live with it. Man, oh man, every once in a while you get that big gross one. Lands on your arm when you're trying to talk to the internet. Okay, a little bit of layerage on top. I kind of dig the layers, so we're gonna run with that theme a little bit. Because, yeah, and when we'll, you know, this is up for mud. We can throw some mud in there and make it look a little more natural. But I'm just kind of getting the ideas of rooms. But hey, this episode with pirates, so far we've made 3 rooms. That's killer. That's awesome. Now there's going to be a tower here, so this is kind of off limits. But maybe one right here. Let's come over. Let's take a look-see. How about right here? Just below this room. Above that, but not 45 degrees. Well, maybe it is 45 degrees. I don't know. Right here. That looks like a good spot. Okay. Take those two out. Now this one, let's make it go down a bit. Like this side of the towers is looking pretty rugged, you know. 2, 3, 4, 5. I just want one spot for 5. Does this not come down steep enough? I don't think it does. Take it out. Cause I want one to hang. So this one's gonna kinda be a little more... We don't have to make it, you know, we don't have to make it accessible. Like, they don't have to walk around. One, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and one up, right? Is that correct? Yep, okay. But, seeing as this one's hanging a bit... We're gonna have it be a little taller. Now, vertical rooms are kind of hard for me to build because... Are you freaking kidding me? What is... Oh, man. That's it. You guys, it's time. I'm sorry. I had to do it. I'm just not in the mood. I got things to build, okay? Jeez. We'll have it like that. Because they don't have to be perfect spheres, either. We don't want that. No? You aren't gonna do that? Okay. That's fine. I need a new route. Come over this way. Is there another... Gosh, I got the crawlies bad. Alright, come up here. I still don't know what kind of bug that was. It was like... I think it was like... kind of like an earwig. Freaking gross is what it was. Muley. And hey, my house isn't filthy, guys. I vacuum every, like, every other day. Not even kidding. Seriously, I like a clean house. And yeah. It's just who I am. I don't know why I'm doing it right now, but okay. Probably because it'll help spread a little easier. So there's one, two. How many was there? Four rooms I've done? No. One, two, three. Yeah, four rooms. So far. How's it look? I dig it. That's kind of the look I'm going for. I want these little, like, pods just sticking out everywhere, like little fungal growths, you know? And yeah, I want them random too. So, I mean, like, some are going to be bigger than others. Others are going to be, you know. I mean, these guys got it pretty easy down here where they just, you know, castle dwellers. These guys up here, they had rooms, and then they were just eventually eaten by this mushroom thing, and then, you know, is that changing? Is the mushroom changing to mud? Because I definitely don't want that. No, it couldn't be. I think this started out. Yeah, okay. It just looks weird like that. I need to do that by hand. Something like that, you know? That looks a little better. But yeah, we'll definitely be kind of working with it. Working our palette into it. Getting some of the sail in there. Because I want the sail to... The sail looks so good with light. Have you guys ever seen this? I'm gonna show you how this stuff looks with light someday. But it's pretty cool. Same with the, it's Diamond Gem Spark Block, the offline version of it. That stuff looks pretty cool with light, too. Gosh, I'm still looking for that bug. What an episode. Should we have a room in here? Oh, we got a mushroom crone, but it doesn't have a top. Take it down. Because I want one with the top if it's going to grow. I think a room could fit right here. Kind of trying to envision it. I don't want it to encroach inside, though, because we still got to do some kind of staircase. Traveling merchant. Let's just break this and take a look. Maybe if we go something like this. Where am I going to get my five blocks? One, two, three, four, five. It's going to be pretty square. I don't want it to be square. Let's work with this minute. I mean, we can come in a little bit. Come in. Now let's see. Two, three, four, five. That looks alright. I think it's too small for a room, though. Okay. Should we test it? I think we should. Real quick. There we are. Let's get a door, table, and a chair. And a light. Chair? No. I guess any chair will do. Chair, table, light, door. Good old wooden door. Yeah, I think it's big enough. I think this is alright. What do you guys think? Oh, it's suitable. Perfect. Perfect. We're not gonna leave it though. Maybe the light. We could fix this real quick. Now remember, this is where people just had to deal with the mushroom, you know? So, we'll be sprucing them up a bit. But for now, I think this broken look works. Except for that. Boop, boop, boop. There we go. And yeah, that's kind of what we're... kind of the look we're going for. I kind of dig this little tiny room. Holy moly. That's 5 rooms. Let's see. One up there. Maybe one right here? Let's go to the other side. Because we're kind of squeezing them in all over the place. And we're gonna do that, but... Oh, hi. Oh, hi. What do you got? Stopwatch. Fancy dishes. Lifeform analyzer. I got money for that. Okay, cool. I already got a stopwatch, okay. Just making sure. Because you guys never forgive me. I don't even know where to put these anymore. I think this room's about perfect. I don't want to do it right there. How about right there for now? We got the stairs there and everything. It's a good place for it. Okay. Man, let's come down here. Put this furniture away. Beautiful. Man, you know what? This seems a little too perfect. Should I break it up? I don't think so. I kind of like this little space here. Because remember, this is where the mushroom hasn't gotten to yet. So it's going to be well protected. Like, these guys are on top of, you know, cleaning this place up. They're just trying to preserve this little bit of green earth, you know? That's kind of the idea there. Here, those all free game, and I kind of want one right here. Maybe I should. This side needs a little more life. I need to break it up, but I think it'd be good to kind of reverse engineer this side too, where we have where this side we broke it all up, turned it into the mushroom biome beforehand. This side we're gonna make rooms and then try and make it unnoticeably like that side. Now, I think we need a room that goes up. So we're going to have it step down 3, and we're going to have it step up. Four, five, right? 1, 2, 3, so that's 6, dang it. Okay, it's 5 torches. Go here, up a few. Does it look exactly the same as the one below it? Kind of does. We can change that right here by forcing this back down. And we'll just put a space in between, fill it with mud or something. Beautiful. I like that. So yeah, we're gonna have them kind of grown all over. Do I like it? I do. How many rooms do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 at least. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, is that right? Oh, I gotta count from the bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. I think I count 17 rooms. And that's pretty good. 17. We need to, like, 3 more. Because I like to kind of keep it around 20. This would be the obvious choice. Right here. And we're going to bust it up some. Throw in some mud. Kind of saving the polish phase for later. Because yeah, I'm going to hammer these, all these corners. Every corner in here is going to have some sort of, I'm going to look at it. And man, I think I'm getting attacked by moths. It's like 100 degrees today. And the moths are out. 3, 4, 5. And maybe this one has a little... No, it's too far. Too far, it looks unnatural. Maybe we have kind of a longer here. Like that? Yeah, and then it just steps down into the space of 5. Because that's where I'm going to put tables and chairs and, like, decoration. Oh, I ran out of mushroom. Look at that! Not bad, Muley. Not bad at all. Gimme. Alright, come down here. Oh, and hey, I figured this out. Remember when I said, yeah, I don't know how I got this stuff. I just pickaxed it, didn't I? Yeah. Beautiful. I do like having these mushroom farms all over the place, though. It's pretty sweet. The castle basically builds itself. And yeah, I dig it. Okay, how many did I get? 82. Should be enough to finish this room. Easily. With a little despair. Alright. Alright, which way is this one gonna go? That one's facing down. We're gonna face this one up then. Okay, so, from here... Now I wanna kinda create little spaces of two, like this, so we can maybe get some tall mushrooms. I'm not sure exactly how they spawn, but that's just kind of my guess, is they need a little space. There we go. Okay. It's a nice little one. I like this one because you can walk right into it right now. Which, that platform, I'm still kind of debating on whether I want this platform even here. I don't think I do. We'll figure it out somehow. Maybe I'll just put a mud blob there and just fill it in with a mushroom and the vines and whatnot. But yeah, that's a future project. That makes 18 rooms. But yeah, tell me what you guys think. I think I'm gonna kind of work with it, next couple of episodes. But yeah, that's the idea I had. Do they all have to be on top? Maybe I could put some down here. One or two, right? I kind of need some up here, though, too. Yeah, we'll put them up here. Down here looks pretty good. It just gradually gets more chaotic, and I dig that. But my friends, it's time to call an episode. So, yeah, I'm gonna go bug hunting in my house right now. Yeah, let's put this stuff away. And I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Leave me a like, comment, favorite, subscribe. Tell your friends. I do appreciate having new subscribers and talking with you guys in the comments whenever I get the chance. So. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!